Well, it's solo Sunday. Usually I go out on solo Mondays because nobody wants to go on a Monday. But I got to go to the doctor tomorrow. I got a doctor's appointment, so I can't go Monday. So I'm actually going on a weekend. Solo Sunday. We'll see what happens. Bait. Croaker bait. Hook up number one. Oh my God. Oh my God. Slowed down finally. Yeah, baby, like tackle. There he is. He's spinning. Big spinner. Oh boy, I'm the old catfish ugly stick catfish rod again. Big old spinner. Seen him jumping out there. Sometimes it's fun to go to a gunfight with a penknife. Oh, man. When you're resting, the fish is resting. So don't rest. Oh, here he comes. There he is, he's right here. Oh man, this camera just died for some reason.
yeah.
And nobody gives these things any respect. Got me a three-eyed fish. Pulling three eyes down in the water. Whoa. Oh, I can see by the timer on the camera, it's 7 minutes already. How fast can you whoop them? Okay. I'm gonna have to try to do something else here. There he is. Oh yeah, baby. Camera failure. One of the cameras slowed down. Something's happened. Battery, SD card, something. Okay, I'm back in action. I had to literally swipe out. I had to literally swap out cameras. On a mount. There he is. Oh my God. Okay. Back off the drag. Woo! There he is. And there he goes. Whew. He just took the leader. Look at this. All that fooling around with the camera stuff. See what I'm doing for y'all? Broke it right there below the crimp. Here's my camera mess. had to take these mounts off. They were stuck, so I had to use a screwdriver. All this. Whew. All this while attached to that monster there. Hold on. There's the jetties. The South Jetty. That's where I just drifted from. Whew. All right. What'd they say? Show up to a gunfight with a penknife. I think that was a TLD 50 fish on a stand-up rod. Whew. All right, time to recoup. Fish on! Okay, fish got off. Well, as you can see, I'm prepared. I've got the Sports View head mount on. The Sports View head mount goes sideways on the side, so it's a little better than putting the GoPro way up here and having to point it down. You don't know where it's pointing. The jetties are an absolute zoo of people. Have been all day long. This is what you get for going on a weekend. I had those sharks this morning and now it's this afternoon and everything's really dried up on me. I'm sitting here on the inside of the North Jetty, seeing what'll happen. Constantly getting waked. Every damn ghetto cruising penis extender in the world's been going by out here. If you like that, I got a whole bunch of other names I can teach you. So, I'll show you my setup here. What I got is this line is a 5-pound downrigger, 6-pound actually. Look at the angle on it. With a release clip going to the big rod with a wind-on leader, 300-pound wind-on leader, and then like 300-pound a bite leader to a 14-knot circle hook. The bite leader's wire, like 480 pound, to a 14-knot circle hook. So, I'm just sitting and waiting for the man. Solo Sunday. You ain't solo when you come out here on a weekend. Whew. Man. Would be great. trip. Okay, see him? Can't do the waterproof thing. Don't have the waterproof case on him. I think I got the camera a little wet. Whew! Well, that's like the one I had this morning. Except a little quicker on the heavier tackle, of course. Done bent out a 14-aught circle hook. As like I said, that's the kind of stuff I love doing myself. Why? Because now I really feel like it did something. Okay. Now I can go home satisfied. I think I need heavier hooks. I really gave him hell too. Alright, well, I can see it should be a two-man story at least here if I'm dealing with really anything bigger than that. But if you want to come deal with that, I'm here for you. See you later.